Well, I hope that my Barbie doll, as well as others of women who work in science and medicine, will just keep reminding them that there are many careers open to them. So when they're playing, they're also thinking about what they might like to do in the future.